Russian President Vladimir Putin attended the wedding of the Austrian Foreign Minister Karin Kneissl on Saturday. He's on his way to Germany, where he's due to hold talks with Chancellor Angela Merkel. Opposition parties in Austria have criticised Kneissl for inviting Putin, accusing her of undermining European Union foreign policy. Mr. Putin presented the bride with flowers and presents and went on to dance with her at the event in southern Austria, near the border with Slovenia.